cotton ball here, hanging out in the kitchen, because I love food adventures just like my hero, Ollie, the boy who became what he ate. Today, I'm looking for something to add to my stir fry. I've already got some yummy vegetables and rice in there, but I think I should add one more thing. How will I decide what to add? I know.
From Studio K, where yummy is our middle name, it's the Tasting Game. Cotton Ball, it's time to find your perfect snack match.
You know it.
Let's meet the ingredients behind the curtain.
Okay. Ingredient number one. I'm looking for a sweet disposition. Are you sweet?
Yes. I actually wrote it down in my hand. I'm so sweet, I'll give you an ache. A toothache.
Oh, ouch, a toothache? Well, that doesn't sound sweet at all. ingredient number two, are you as sweet as can be?
Yeah, I would say I'm pretty sweet. Well, no, I'm definitely sweet, that's for sure. But I won't give you a toothache, that's not my style. I prefer to make you smile.
Oh,
yeah.
That sounds more like it. Ingredient number two, another question for you. I like to have fun. Do you know any good jokes?
Yeah, I do. They're just real corny.
Good one.
Ingredient number one, can you tickle my taste buds with a joke?
Yeah, okay. I wrote this one in my hand, too. Sweat washed it off. I would, but I do not have a joke. Get it?
Well, then I think my choice is simple. I choose ingredient number two!
Congratulations, Cotton Ball. Your kitchen is about to get a visit from Corn.
We're gonna make it. Wow, thank you. Thank you very much. Cotton Ball, this is an honor. I'm your biggest fan. I watch your show every day. Oh, this is incredible. Hi, Mom. I made it.
Perfect. Some beautiful yellow corn is just what my stir fry needed. Besides, corn tells the best jokes. Oh, like, what does a cob of corn call its dad? Popcorn! Oh, that's funny. I have to remember to tell Tony that one. Oh, shucks. All right, well, we'll see you later. Hi, friends. It's Cotton Ball. Wasn't that awesome? If you enjoyed watching this, please have a grown-up click up here to subscribe to CBC Kids channel and get more fun videos every day. See you next time.